In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add a lightbox to the WordPress gallery. You can easily create an image gallery using the Gutenberg editor, but these galleries don't look good on the site. But you can use a plugin to create a lightbox effect. To do this, first you need to install and activate the Publish Press Blocks plugin. I've already installed it, but if you need help installing a plugin on your website, we have a video explaining how to install a plugin. I'll link it in the description below. Now, navigate to the post that has the image gallery. And you can see that now you can arrange these images from these buttons. Also, you can now add a caption to these images, which will appear on them. Now, click on Publish. And I'm going to reload this page. And when I click on an image, the image comes up in a lightbox effect. And you can go to the next image from here. This is how you can add a lightbox to the WordPress gallery. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.